So you guys are asking how I feel about cloud saves, and I definitely think they are well worth it. Like, okay, so it feels like the white one. Oh no, the pink one is the one I'm selecting. Oh, that is so, the pink is the color of the background. The white is the one that stands out. You ridiculous, ugh. Okay. We're gonna play Heart and Slash now. Yeah, figuring out how to show the difference between a highlighted item and a non-highlighted item, particularly when there are only two items on the screen. Like, you know, when you've only got one item highlighted on a long, long list, it's easy to tell which is a different one. But when you've only got two things on the screen, you have to have a really clear, obvious difference between the two. So I'm a robot. There has been a robot apocalypse. And all the humans are dead. Now all I've got is sort of the last remnants of my creator left in this computer. Doop, 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 doop. And he's like, I got a lot to tell you. Just go through and murder all those robots. I'm like, oh, okay. I mean, run. That's what he said, run. Not murder all those robots. I have forgotten how to play this, so hopefully I'll remember it okay. Come on. And recoil, this would be no problem, right? Because we would just shoot him. There we go. Got him. I don't even know what I just did. What's going on with my body? So I got wooden planks. Okay, so the first time I played this, I actually had different stuff. So I've got blade on a stick, base bat, kinetic repeller. So I can switch weapons, I guess. I've forgotten how, though. Oh, that's right. So I've got this wooden plank, so it's a shield. Got right bumper, which is the bat. So basically, this is my default weapon, but if I hold down a bumper, I'll switch weapons temporarily. Just for as long as it's down. It's so fun to be playing this game. It's about, you know, all the humans are dead and I'm trying to escape this facility, but it is the happiest, jolliest music. Yeah, Silent Wolf, I didn't do a recoil run through because my Elgato was busted on me. So I'm saving that for later. Warning. Warning? Oh wait, what's this guy? Ow! Oh, hello. Okay. Guess I hit him from behind. That took more of my health than I could really afford. This is the happiest music I've ever heard. Yeah, I keep seeing that warning that they're gonna attack me and not doing anything about it. Uh-oh. It's a villain! This is the guy you fight in the tutorial. And I'm dead. Oh. Okay, so I die. And then I'm back at the very beginning, including needing the opening, like the opening conversation with my creator. Got different weapons now. Oh, so I don't have to have the opening conversation. Well, that's interesting. I like this weapon a lot better. And it looks like the map is different. It seems like it's procedurally generated. Not knock him straight up in the air where I can juggle him. Huh. Hey, everybody. Oh, what are you? Why am I up here? Okay, well, I thought bringing up my shield would help with that, but apparently not. There really is nothing up there? Weird. Okay. There's nowhere to get more health. So this game reminds me a lot of Necropolis in its structure. You know, the fact that you've... I think I ran straight forward before, didn't I? You kind of have to... Oh, hello. Start over at the beginning when you die. And you're supposed to kind of expect it to... fight through a bunch of guys and get to the end in one life. This game gives you very little help targeting enemies. I want to find that room with the health in it. That seemed pretty important. Pointless room. Yeah, I mean, I can't, you know, even though sometimes this game can be frustrating, What the? Oh, okay. Hope that was worth doing. I don't know why I did that. Why am I here? Okay. This is the downside of procedural generation, right? Like... Yeah. Hello. If I take one more hit, I'm screwed. How did I make it through that? I'm not very good at this. Please die. Death. I want some health. Ugh. Yay, one heart. Oh, come on. Come on. I want to live! My little robot life is worth something! Which way have I gone? Which way have I not gone? There's a red room. Does a red room mean a room I haven't gone to? Apparently. Exclamation point over this way, but can't do much about it. Let's go over here. There you are. Hey there, boss. Oh, still not very much. So can I upgrade stuff? So I've got a suggestion that I should upgrade things. I just don't know if I can. Oh, yeah. Huh. Nimbra blade cuts harder. Higher run, heart run, improved recycling unit. I don't even know. Can't afford them, though. All right. Well, interesting. Oh, hello. Good? All right. parts this way, apparently. Okay, so I got a rubber shield. I got a baseball bat. Ah, what the? Holy crap, guys! Okay, this guy has got to be over. Ouch! I lived! Now what? Okay. Oh man, not these guys. Well, I feel like a total badass now. That was great. Now what? No, I don't want the planks. Hey, whoa, nope. Got a heart from that one. Getting a heart from an enemy just sounds a lot more violent than it actually is in this game. There you go. Dead. Alright, so yeah. X-Worker points out I can upgrade again. So maybe... improved recycling unit? I'm not even sure what that is. Don't know what that did. This can't get anything. Oh, so I can recycle something I don't want to repair myself. Yeah. What am I recycling exactly? I mean, I'm repaired, but what did I lose? Weird. What's a kinetic repeller? Damage enemies? So how do I push? Use my speed to push enemies away in style? I don't even... There... Oh, I've got some kind of special move, I think. It's like a... Oh, yeah, I can run like this. I'm not really sure. Blade on a stick. I did like that. So, yeah, I thought I was recycling the baseball bat, but I still have it. Right? So, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Oh, crap. Yeah, I do not like these missiles. These missiles don't make me happy. Ah, man. One thing I do like about this game is all your moves do pretty different things. You know, the Y shoots you up into the air and also hits pretty hard. If you, you know, Y and then Y down again, do that. But if you Y and then X's, you do that. I feel like I'm making, you know, tactical decisions while I'm playing this game, which is good. Oh, crap, this guy. Now I have to talk with you. Blah, 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 blah. Exorcan suggests that maybe I'm just getting back the stuff I invested in the item, but I'm getting it back as... Oh, come on. You weren't even close to me. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so there's some way for me to heal. Oh wait, was I just saying no every time because I can't read the freaking highlights? That's what that was. Oh, I did it. He's dead. Just what I always wanted, that guy dead. Wait a minute, is there something more I'm supposed to do in here? There's still... Exclamation point. I don't see anything. Stand on this? Hit that? No? Well? Oh, now it's gone. No, it's still there. How odd. Okay. I don't know what that grid that appears around me is. Warning? Oh. Ow! Guess dodging is not the way out of that. I think jumping and getting across railings is the way out. Ow. Let's, Let's recycle that. Yes. Okay, these guys are highly vulnerable to knockdown. clear! This is going much better than my first playthrough did. The games where you basically have to execute a perfect run in order to make any progress frustrate me pretty quickly, and so I didn't do that great my first time through, but I'm actually liking this better now that I'm doing a little better. Oh, maybe that grid was the kinetic field in my inventory. You're not alone. Okay. Warning! Bad things. Hey, I want to... Can I have this? I want that. Oh, crap. This is not working at all. What do I do about this guy with the giant armor on his head? I don't even know what to do with these people. Ow. Got something. I might have. See here. So I can't really upgrade that one too much. Guess I can make myself jump higher. I like the idea that the game, when you want to heal. Ow, ow! It makes you give up your abilities. I'm not sure. I feel like I might have forgotten something from the tutorial, some way that I'm supposed to counter guys that are blocking me. Let's real quick see if there's a move list I can check out. Control options, nope. Wait. Configure controllers? Aha! Mouse keyboard, nope. Let's go up here. All right. Jump A, evade B, light attack, heart attack. Left stick is move around. Right stick is move around. Left bumper, right bumper. Yeah, nothing special. All right. Who's this guy? Come here. Okay. Well, that makes the field a little simpler. No, no, get away from me, you jerk. Yeah, so when you're going where you want to go, this game can be great. If you start going the way you don't want to go, though, you can get locked in. And, apparently the enemies can hurt each other, which is amazing. Okay, come here. I can't believe there's still another one of those little guys there. I mean, I've been murdering them pretty hard. feel like there was some kind of special move that was... that could, like, charge up or something? Yeah, if I can't figure out how to kill these guys, that's good. Oh, oh, wait. Maybe it's just my heart attack. Maybe that's all I have to do is a heart attack. No, get off me. Stop. We can do this. Okay, okay. Oh no, how did I not notice that he was doing that? Okay, almost ready, almost ready. Yeah, so the reason I don't use my shield is because I had a bad experience where I felt like I was using it and the enemy hit me anyway, and I wasn't sure what the rules were. And so because of that, like, I'm nervous using my shield when it's like life or death, because, you know, with this guy, like, I will be very frustrated if this guy kills me. So the last thing I want to do is, like, test out my shield on this guy, right? See, I'm like way low on my health now. There we go, finally stun locked him. Lovertiz asks, do you charge your heart attack using chest pain? I'm really feeling a lot of chest pain. What is this? A short gun? What? What's happening? Blam! Oh, nice. Okay, so now what? Do I have okay, here's the map. I'm in here. Looks like there's a place I haven't gone yet up there. Okay, so my shotgun is out of ammo? So how do I get more? Or do I have to reload? Oh, it's a separate action to reload. Ow, okay. That went poorly. Watch me just die now. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Since I can't figure out how to use it, I've never used a rubber shield anyway. Let's heal with it. I like that I could land on top of that giant robot. What, did he just get shot by his friend or something? What was going on there? Help. I like to just be on top of this robot's head and just be beating it up. There's nothing it can do about it. Oh crap, you guys just are the worst. Ow! Going ow?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm playing heart and slash. I'm about to die. Okay, I guess I gotta recycle my shotgun. Never figured out how to use it anyway.
I just thought somebody was dying.
Yeah, nope, nobody's dying. We're good. Well, that would have killed me if I hadn't recycled the shotgun. Ow. And basically, I'm dead. I'm screwed now. Oh, I don't even know what happened there. So, that's Heart and Slash. It's pretty crazy. I wasn't gonna start that whole thing over again, but, you know, I gotta say, like, it's got the same kind of structure as Necropolis. I liked it more than Necropolis because, I mean, the upbeatness of it helped, the fact that everything moves so quickly. I felt like the controls were responsive. I could kind of do what I wanted. So if this is the kind of game that you're into, you know, and especially if you've got a high tolerance for replaying the same thing from the very beginning again and again, then yeah, this game's actually surprisingly good. So, yeah, and you get to